right. Winners round three.
Three, two, one.
Fox did us. Let's get it.
Go!
Oh, yeah.
First.
Okay, who's actually gonna look at us? Oh, that was a really good jab. Oh, man.
Is that the promotion?
I mean, he's coming down the tech case.
Great tech, but you can get that even with that.
Oh, bloody hell.
This illusion through the upstairs. Okay. There's the main traps Fox is notorious for getting missing the upstairs and able to follow up.
Hello.
There's the brain trap.
Oh, no.
That killed me. I think he was DIing for the up air, but then he went to bear.
So,
maybe Bear
is
that
Korea just brought that back, right? Like, Aerox started out with the giant right?
Yeah, no, yeah, Aerox was only 95, he only had like 10.
Wow.
And then Alex was just really bad at that.
Did you say he was out there trolling him?
To be honest, I wasn't watching. I just turned away, and then looked at him like, wow.
Wait, did you just see that perfect pivot? Eric just went up and like tried to up smash. Just perfect pivot away. And, I don't know, it looks super slow.
This game was like, yeah, huge in Aerox's favor, and now all of a sudden, like, I'll just get too solid.
Ray is looking super solid right now.
Yeah, it's like, whenever it was one button, they just figured it out.
Yeah, if I were him, I'd just go for 5 bears.
What?
I've never seen that before. 160%. You're like at 11 boss. Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
What?
Whoa!
What?
Okay.
That was a 2-star.
Oh, the winner is... Fox!
So... Wow.
That was an interesting kill.
Eric was looking like he was about to win that game, and then
yeah,
just completely dropped it.
Yeah.
I wonder if we're gonna see.
I was just like, oh wait, yeah, I'm supposed to fucking do this, and then he does it, and then he won.
I'm wondering if Eric's gonna switch, maybe, or. Oh.
Fox Ditto's on FD.
Okay.
3, 2, 1,
I mean,
go!
Yeah, it looks like Korean's got the 10 after the game.
Yeah, that's really all that is.
But this game's all about adaptation, so let's see if Eric can adapt back.
Oh, that was perfect.
Yeah, it really just says the Dittos are just jabs.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that was a nice pair up there.
Yeah,
it's looking
very good.
It's looking mostly even right now. Eric like a straight behind.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was a really good back there. That was smart, yeah. Because I think he definitely would have gotten 2 frames.
Did not expect
that. I don't know how to feel about Aerox. He's doing all these things, but he's not really doing anything. He's just kind of hopping in place and then missing punishes.
He hasn't gone for like a grab or like a bunch of tilts or like, you know, just like quick moves to like pressure.
Yeah, the empty hop really isn't threatening unless you push up. Yeah, Yeah, like what I see most bosses do is like that. Yeah, just empty, like short hop, spam bear, spam up air. Yeah. And as we're talking to Eric, seems to be adapting a little bit. He's got a lead here. Let's hope he doesn't drop him and get out of here.
Oh. He actually almost converted. Also, that down tilt was really good. No jump. Unable to clean up.
Hey, nice trail. I'm wondering if he's relying too much on the bear. Oh. Alright, for about,
no,
for about 40% of that. Oh, wait, what was that double fair? Alright, the entire game's early neutral has been them fast calls down air. That's it. Good for the interesting. Oh, nice, that was a really good catch off the run. He's still just coming down with these dares. He keeps getting hit by them.
Oh my god, that
almost. Okay. Wow! Kill.
Again, oh, yeah, no. That bear was at like 80 and he was dying far away.
Returning to base.